Here's an old E. Howard round top. Some people call it a horseshoe clock. It's temporary wiring restoration in conjunction with White's clock in Caroline in Sharpsburg, Georgia. This clock's been out retrofitted with the electric limit switches to drive the bell strike and an electric motor to drive the time, which is over here. So we're waiting on the hour strike to go off to show you how this works. There you have it, folks. Another restoration by Smith's Bell and Clock. 888-469-4442.